Well, fans, you've got it on 2K Sports as we get set to bring you an exciting NBA basketball game. And our broadcast team tonight, Greg Anthony here to my left and Steve Smith to my right, and the Hall of Famer David Aldridge along the sideline. A chance now to check out the race for Rookie of the Year. Always exciting to see the promise of the youngsters, a season under the belts. Who took the league by storm? You know, there have been moments for him this year, but overall, it just doesn't look like he'll finish near the top of the list.
And the crop of young talent coming into the league this year, especially this group, has painted a very bright picture for the future of the NBA.
Well, it's one of the most interesting things for us to watch, seeing how these young guys develop. And you're right, this year's draft class has been unreal.
Now the starting group for the visitors. And the latter half of the season, Greg, in your experience, did the games get easier or harder than it was earlier on?
Overall, I'd say it's harder later on. Physically, you're more banged up. And mentally, man, it's a long season, and that can wear on you as well.
Here's Roach. And he misses his first shot of the game. Here's Flash. Ingram right side. There's the screen from deep. Misses that one. He's 0 for 1 from the floor. Here's Roach. This one for three. No good that time. And just about a minute into the first quarter. Ingram outside. Fires the three. And Flash gets it to go.
And that's exactly what he's looking for, draining the triple.
Pass to Mitchell. First quarter, about a minute and a half in. Buries it down low.
Talented, driven. He puts constant pressure on your defense.
So it's the visitors now.
Not a close contest either. The last time they got together, everyone in the rotation played solid, and the bench was the difference.
Great scoring output from that second unit. Such a luxury to have that extra ammunition. This is the shot you want to get him. An open look from range.
Here's Roach. Taking a look at his numbers, he averages about 7 points a game. Six to shoot. Stewart, a screen for Mitchell. And the wing jumper offline.
And I was sure that was money on that one, but everyone is afforded an easy miss or two.
Yes, let's look on the bright side. You got a great look. It's a play that you might want to go back to again.
Here's Roach. And they cash in right away with the quick shot.
Really crisp, intelligent passing to make that basket possible.
Shoots from 12. It's good. And he makes his first shot of the game. Gone 2 of 5 here, making 40% so far to start out the game. Stewart a screen. 7-foot shot. That one's in, his first shot this game.
Yeah, going hard to the rack, making a statement here early on.
Well, this is his game. Be proactive offensively. Put the defense back on his heels.
Ryan the pass to Ingram. Pass to Flash. Takes the three. It's hauled in by Stewart. Gone 50% from the field, hitting 3 of 6 since the opening tip. Back to Mitchell. There's a screen. Fires the three. Misses that one. He's 0 for 1 from the floor.
And they had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
Down low. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
Oh, the officials are all over that one.
And the first one at the line is good. Good on both.
Because he knows he makes a living at the line, he invites contact and sometimes even initiates it.
Crafty move. That one's no good. 0 of 1 to begin the game. Now here's Ingram. Nothing on the board. Tries again, and it's good. 2 points.
Relentless on the offensive glass, and then you love the finish.
And he drops in the layup off the glass.
A little artistry in the painted area, converting against the size.
Proving once again that when you attack with confidence, good things tend to happen.
Here's Ryan. He's a good contributor to his team, averaging about 10.5 points a game. And he makes no mistake on the slam dunk.
That's how you set the table and everybody gets to eat.
Gone 4 for 9 from the field to start this game off. From the line, and there it is for him. Gone 5 of 9 from the field here in the first. Here's Flash. He averages more than 12 points a game. That's some dependable production. Got a hand on it.
I mean, he's staying aggressive, trying to regain his touch. But right now, he's hurting the team.
Here's Roach, trailing by 4. He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
And the first one drops. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Davis with it. He gives the team some steady offense, a bit under 10 points a game. They set the pick. Misses the 3. High, arcing shot. Count it. Good. He has 6. Here's Ryan. Outside, Davis. Driving inside. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Davis. That is his first foul of the game.
Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
Gotten 6 of 11 shots to go down so far. Pretty nice shooting. Greg, they're in a rhythm offensively, really cooking.
and the opposition looks helpless to stop them right now.
Back to Stewart. Passes it to Roach. Six on the shot clock. And here's Stewart. Dishes to Young. And trying for the go-ahead basket, it doesn't go in. Gone just a shade under 50% from the field. 5 of 11. Davis, that's for two. It's hauled in by Stewart.
High percentage look for him. But bottom line, they're not all going to go down.
Three-pointer. Score the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt.
Yeah, that's a high percentage look when the D doesn't fight over the screen.
Reason why, it takes extra energy to do it. You have to trust your defensive rotations, but it's worth it.
Now here is Davis. Still yet to score. Inside. That's his fourth basket of the game, and he's only taken four shots off to a good start.
In case anyone was wondering, this is what it looks like when you're in the zone. He hasn't missed one all quarter.
There's 37 seconds left in the first. To the middle, here's Stewart, and the dunk by Stewart.
Clearly, he's one of the best there is in the business when it comes to making that lead pass.
Thirty-two seconds left here in the opening quarter. On the wing, Davis. Shoots it. Nice shot from the wing. Gone 8 of 14 from the field in the first quarter. And looks that's like green. The illegal pick was set. Yep, that's right. That'll get their attention.
Beyond the leaning, you could see his feet weren't set on that screen. Easy call.
So difficult to stay planted, especially with all the motion around you. Annoying turnover.
Here's Flash. Fires from way outside. He made it! Yes. He made it!
Yes, he did!
Yeah. Wow. That's a miracle. Are you kidding me?
I didn't think that shot had any chance of going in. Just shows you that anything can happen in this game.
And so, both teams trading buckets as we end the first quarter. Up two. And we'll be back shortly for the start of the second quarter. And if you're just tuning in, it's been a pretty even game through the first quarter. And looking at what we've seen so far, guys, from the visiting team, what do you think?
I know it's early, but all those three-pointers, boy, do they add up.
And that's their strategy. Try to overwhelm you. Try to put you in a hole you have to dig yourself out of.
A floater in deep. Davis drops it in.
That's nice work, stopping short of the rim, just laying it over the top.
It's been fun to watch in this game. They're at 57%. Young outside. Here's Foster. Offline with his three. Being 56% in this game, really stringing quality possessions together offensively. And Flash gets it to go.
Yeah, and there it is again. On a lot of their possessions this first half, they've established great inside position.
Flash has gone 50% from the field, 3 of 6. The pass to Foster. We're starting the second quarter, about a minute gone. Hey, the league is now, Greg. On any given night, we sometimes see a team fall flat. Is it just luck of the draw?
Sometimes players are tired, and sometimes they relax. You know, this is why leadership
is so vital. Setting that standard for others to follow.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And he knocks down the first one. That one misses, so he goes one for two. Second quarter, and we're just over a minute in. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. The first one falls. That one is no good. Being inefficient, 53% from the field. Kicks it to Young. Pulls it from 20. Good for the basket. Starting off one for one with that shot. Second quarter of action, about a minute and a half played. On the wing, Davis. Oh, and there's the alley-oop. Up high to stuff the alley-oop.
Oh, and the lead gets bigger on a ridiculous offensive sequence.
That dunk alone would have been spectacular. Never mind it coming at the end of an alley-oop. Now Foster. Dives to the hoop. That will not get it done. He's 0 for 2. Gone a nice 3 of 3 to start the second. To the paint. Lead pass was put in just the right spot.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
There's the pick to the inside. Goes up and lays it nice and easy.
Beautiful call that time up the floor. The hard screen frees him up for the bunny.
Outside, Davis. There's the triple. Not happening with that shot. He's put up five and made two. And we're now a little over 2.5 minutes into the second quarter. The 10-footer. And misses it off the right side of the rim.
Trying to take advantage of soft defense. He might have gotten overeager.
And it's Foster with the rebound.
No other way to put it. Just a poor shooting performance for him. But luckily, his teammates have picked up the slack.
Solid play in the low block, and that one's good. He's got five.
Attacking the defense with the pass. Don't need to be a hero.
Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Here's Flash. Hits the jumper in space.
Shooting at a high clip, he's found ways to get quality looks.
To the wing right side. Over to the wing. Misses the wing J. Gone 5 of 7 from the field here in the second.
Push, 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 push,
rebound by Young. Gone 3 of 7 shooting the ball here in the second quarter. To the paint. It's stolen by Davis. Here's Flash. Last game we saw him score 14.
Woo, blown opportunity right there. Won't get many chances easier than that one.
Out left of the wing. There's a good screen. Pass to Foster for the three. Traps in the tray. Foster's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three.
And you're asking for more trouble than you can handle if you're going to let him just roam free from beyond the arc.
It's a close game here in Philadelphia, and that game closes out the four-game homestand for him. Already it's February. Hard to believe. Let's see how the West is matching up. They're good enough for eighth place in the conference right now. Looking to hold on to that. And here is Davis. Pass to Ryan. Five to shoot. He kicks to Ingram. And down it goes, jamming that one home.
Super work on the boards. Boy, they really want to put their foot down on him now.
Yeah, and once you've got him on the ropes, Greg, just keep swinging away.
You know why? Because this defense is reeling. They had to stop there but couldn't secure the rebound. They're still looking for answers.
Now, here's Stewart. 8 points his last outing. While we got a moment, let's now show you the teams that have led the NBA in blocks during the past month.
They have been racking up the blocks lately. I mean, if they keep this up, they're going to be a very difficult matchup for anybody.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good.
After having no trips to the free throw line in the first period, he's being much more aggressive now.
Hits one, then misses the second attempt from the free throw line.
And they're getting to the line a lot in this quarter, guys, and it hasn't been by accident.
Here's Ryan. No good there.
That's the kind of D you need when he's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over him.
1:49 left in the second quarter. Fires the three. Down it goes. His third basket. He's now 3 for 4.
And I like the fact that he really was unfazed by that scoreless first quarter. And now you can see him getting into a rhythm.
Davis, the pass to Ryan. Ingram outside. Let's the three fly. Sinks the three-pointer. Ingram's got himself going with the triple, his first basket of the game.
Matching baskets from the perimeter, an earmark of today's game.
Hey, players love competition, and the fans love it as well.
Here's Roach. Taking a look at his numbers, he averages about 7 points a game. Count the bucket, coming off a perfectly placed assist. He's got 11.
They're still behind, but not because of his efforts. He's been unbelievable this quarter.
And how about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it down. There's 57 seconds left in the first half. Stewart with the screen on Davis. Here's Roach. It's deflected, and they'll keep possession. Stewart a screen. This one for three. No good on that one.
This is the shot they wanted to get. Right guy, right spot, wrong result.
About 7 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. Inside. It falls for the sixth time in 7 tries this contest. That's 86%.
And of the last 6 baskets, 5 have come on the interior. This is just smash-mouth physical basketball, guys.
He's looking for Mitchell and finds him. Over Ingram. Some solid defense from Ingram.
Once he gets the ball there, you expect him to capitalize. That was a missed opportunity.
That'll do it for the first half. They lead by 6. We'll see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball.
Welcome, everybody. And as we start to work our way through the season, a sneak peek at the Rookie of the Year race.
Here at the Midway Point, we've seen enough games to get a real sense of the rooks and which ones are truly NBA ready.
Man, NBA ready is right, Shaq. I mean, some players take longer, but always a good sign when someone can come in and make an immediate impact, kind of like you did in Orlando when you first got in the league. Immediate impact.
Oh, you took the words right out of my mouth.
And now, coming back to this game, a strong first half for the visiting team.
You love how they've come in here and taken charge. Hostile crowd, but these guys are blocking out the noise.
Yeah, they came in prepared for this, and the results have been outstanding.
And that concludes halftime. Now time to send it over to Kevin Harlan as the game's about to resume.
Second half of basketball upon us. We may be in for an exciting finish based on how close of a game it's been so far. Doing it very well tonight, around 57%. Ryan the pass to Ingram. Passes it to Flash. Three-pointer. And he stuffs it. What a pass to set him up.
Finding a little rhythm here that they have to like where they're at.
They're playing well. They're building momentum. This is how they can turn a small lead into a big one.
Mitchell outside. No good with the triple.
You have to be willing to pass in those situations. That was a low percentage shot.
Out to the right wing. Stewart with the steal. One-on-one fast break. And a minute played as the second half gets going. Banked in off the glass. Stewart's got six.
Important points there. Got him on a nice play, getting the ball inside and right to the bucket.
Stewart's gone a perfect 3 for 3 so far. Here's Ryan. Here's Flash. Off target with his three. 52% from the floor. Nice work so far from them. And Roach gets it to go. Roach has got his second basket of the night. Just a little over 90 seconds gone in the third quarter. Throws it up high. Stewart with the steal. Mitchell against Ingram. It's not going to go for him. Here's Ryan. The shot that time, not on target. Good D by Mitchell. On 2 of 4 here to start the second half. Here's Roach. He's got six. The pass to Stewart. Now, here's Mitchell. And he lays it straight in. Mitchell's got his second basket.
Not just selling for something along the perimeter. Excellent job.
Flash passes to Ryan. Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Shot clock at 6. Pass to Ingram. Puts up a deep 3. No good that time.
Shaky start to the half. Going 1 for 4. Still trying to find that groove.
That's what's good.
And not hard to see why they are giving up points on this run. Just too many good looks from in close.
That drops, so they now lead by 1. And now we're 3 minutes into the third quarter of play. Here's Flash. 11 points in the game. Pass to Ingram. Here's Flash. They set the pick. Trying to end the drought. Drills it from outside. Flash has got 14 points for the game.
Defensively, you have to tighten up on him or suffer the consequences.
It falls for his 5th field goal of the night. Now shooting 5 for 8.
And it just seems that every pass they make is leading to a score. Just great ball movement.
Thing has been terrific. 54% on the game. In the third quarter with just over 3.5 minutes off the clock. Pass to Ryan. From downtown, good on the 3-point shot. He has 6.
Yeah, these defenders had better start closing down on shooters.
And the home team has possession. It's a 3-point game. Mitchell outside. Shoots over Ingram. Mitchell's shot is good.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Gone 3 of 6 in the third quarter, 50% from the field. Flash passes to Ryan. Ingram with it. Taking a look at his numbers, he averages about 7 points a game. Well, so important to have 3-point shooters that can stretch the defense and open things up. These small forwards have been doing just that over the last month. First free throw is good. Davis has checked in for Flash. And he makes both free throws. Gone 6 of 8 on field goal attempts in the third. A 75% clip. The pass to Stewart. At the elbow, it's Mitchell. 5 on the clock. It's up a 3. That's the 6th make from the field. He's taken 9 shots and missed but 3.
And so far in the second half, this has been a different kind of game than what we saw early on.
In this half, a more entertaining one. The pace has picked up, tougher defense, better ball movement.
Now here's Ingram. Going inside, brings it from 9 feet away. Ingram's got 5. Gone 7 of 9 from the field to start this second half. Some tremendous shooting from them. Pass to Stewart. Launches it. With the tip, he hangs in there and cashes in on the second chance points. He's got 16.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Gets the three-pointer to fall. He's got 21.
They're getting a lot of their points outside the paint. 3 of their last 5 baskets are from three-point range.
Gotten 8 of their 11 shots to drop since the break. A great third quarter for them offensively. 1:56 left in the third quarter. Down low. A good finish at the rack off the slick feed.
They're finding lanes to the hoop now with consistency. 5 buckets in a row from the paint.
1:44 left in the third quarter of the game. To the right side. Puts it up. It's hauled in by Stewart. Stewart's got 5 rebounds tonight. For the lead, hands it from downtown. Third quarter here and 5 lead changes so far.
And guys, neither team has been able to pull away.
Outside, Davis. Pass to Ryan. From deep, Rocket 6. Knocks down the 3 ball. Ryan's got 6 in the quarter.
Matching baskets from the perimeter, an earmark of today's game.
Hey, players love competition, and the fans love it as well.
Already it's February. Let's see how the East is matching up. Right now, if the playoffs started, they would have the 7th seed. 55 seconds left to play in the third. He takes it in, and that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul.
No, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
One falls for him. No good on the second free throw.
He is definitely disappointed. He couldn't put his team up in front, but at least he knotted this one up.
Passes it to Flash. Davis in the corner. Over Mitchell. High. Goes back up. He takes it up and lays it in. He has six.
And not quite as aggressive from outside as they were in the first half. Sticking to the high percentage shots. Playing smart with the lead.
Shot and game clock separated by five. Stewart up top, and that one clearly a foul. Gets the whistle, and two shots coming up. It's his first trip to the line. And he makes the first. Both good from the line that time. Gone 7 of 13 in the third quarter so far. Just above 50%. Here's Flash. He's got 14. Fires from deep. He doesn't hit that one. And we wrap up the third and looking to be an exciting fourth quarter. And coming up as soon as we return from break, the fourth quarter gets underway. And a quick look now at the State Farm assist of the game.
And the definition of teamwork right there, guys. I mean, what great communication between them, and what a beautiful feed.
Fundamental basketball. Keep your eyes up. Keep the ball moving. You're going to keep the defense on its heels.
Well, what a terrific game it's been so far, with this fourth quarter sure to bring more pressure-packed basketball. Charity stripe shot. Good on the jump shot.
And that's right in his wheelhouse, looking to make an impact when it counts.
It's the fourth quarter, and it's a close game. You want to get the ball to someone you can rely on.
To the middle. Right through the D for the layup.
If you came to watch a scoring battle, you're in the right place.
Yeah, both teams trying to close out strong. These are the fireworks that fans came to see.
Here's Flash. He lobs it up. It's tipped. Stewart with the steal. Feeds to Foster. No good with the layup.
A for effort, but when there's that much resistance at the rim, better find another option.
And there's the pass to Flash. Down to five on the shot clock. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
Almost an impossible shot to block in the post. The defender can't give up that much of a height advantage and expect to contest it.
Pass to Foster. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the fourth quarter. Stewart misses. I think it's been fun to watch in this game. They're at 57%. Snatched away. And here's the fast break. Ahead, here's Young, finished off the break.
And his competitiveness showing through, that's an aggressive finish.
He is just unwilling to settle. He gets right to the rim and makes sure they come away with points.
Down low, Young with the steal. To the paint. Lays it up and in off the pretty assist.
And guys, all about hard work from this point on. They've worked hard to create that high quality shot and then able to knock it down.
Pass to Flash. Takes a three. Offensive rebound. High. And there's 2 points. Working on the glass, paying off that time.
And you can just see by the way he fought for the putback that he still got a lot of gas in the tank.
Flat out effort play right there. The kind that can be the difference between a win and a loss.
Let's check in with our reporter, David Aldridge.
Thanks, Kevin. Well, the head coach of the home team had some words for the team during the break. He asked his team to dig deep. He said, "I know you're tired, but they're tired too. It's about who can give more than the other guy at this point. Show me what you can give." Back to you.
Thank you, David. We're in the fourth quarter here, just under 2.5 minutes gone. Mitchell outside. Passes it to Roach. 6 to shoot. Mitchell outside. Launches a three. The shot, no good.
And gotta like what they've been doing down low in the post.
And here's Davis for three. That one misses.
Great perimeter D. Gave a good shooter absolutely no room to operate.
And the ball travels out of bounds. Turnover.
You want unselfishness, but you also need to keep it under control.
Both teams will make substitutions. Third minute of action now gone here in the fourth. Ingram outside. Here's Ryan. That's good, and it's Ingram with the assist.
And you can tell he's looking for his shot. He just believes in it.
You know why? Success breeds confidence, and he's certainly been successful from there time and time again.
It's good from long range.
Both teams running perimeter-oriented plays that are working.
How often do we see this these days? Clubs answering each other from range.
Inside. Shoots. The rebound by Young. Young's got 4 rebounds in this game. Here's Roach. There's the 3, and he's good on the 3 ball.
The defenders need to recognize the importance of staying on him as we get into crunch time.
The pass to Ryan. Here's Flash. Shoots from the block. Yep, it counts. And the home team has possession. They lead by 1. Roach passes to Young. Here's Roach. Back to Young. And Young with the stuff.
Go into the rack with energy. And the D afraid to cut him off.
Yeah, gotta chalk that one up to some shaky defending.
In a close game like this, everything has to be challenged and everything has to be earned.
Gone 5 of 8 shooting as we've come down the home stretch in this final quarter. Ingram deciding where to go with it. To the inside. Field goal number 9. He's 9 of 12 with that basket.
And you want him taking big shots for you in big moments. That one was as easy as it gets.
And I don't think he expected to get that good of a look. Poor communication defensively.
Timeout. And as fans and broadcasters, we're not permitted to hear the specifics in these huddles.
No, we're left to infer from the adjustments we see on the floor.
Pass to Roach. Clock is at 3. Shot from 16. That one goes in.
And so far in the second half, this has been a different kind of game than what we saw early on.
In this half, a more entertaining one. The pace is picked up, tougher defense, better ball movement.
Pass to Ryan. Drops in the tray. Ryan's got six in the quarter.
And the three-point shot really has been their best friend here tonight.
He's been huge from deep. That's where he's done most of his damage. And if they need another three, he'll be the guy.
Lobbed up there for Mitchell. Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
And how about the incredible timing on that alley-oop?
He absolutely hammered it down. Here's Flash. Driving to the basket. He dishes it to Ingram. Passes to Flash. It's clocked. .135 left in the fourth quarter of this one. The pass to Roach. A three. Makes the bucket. Now he's got 5 field goals. 5 for 8 in the game.
Defensively, you have to tight up on him or suffer the consequences.
1:11 left in the game. Goes up from the top of the key. No good. Working so well, 63%, the offense working as one cohesive unit. They set the screen. Here's Flash. .35 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. And they get it back. And an intentional foul right there. Let's take a second look at that fantastic block.
And guys, that is lockdown defense at its finest. Going right at the shot and then able to knock it away.
Two points here might be all the cushion they need.
You would think so. This game is theirs for the taking.
And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to fall. And the second of two is good. That increases their lead to 6. What do you think, guys?
Looking for a quick shot, trying to extend the game.
And on the defensive end, they'll have to foul whomever gets the ball. No time left to be picky.
Pass to Ingram. Stolen. And so they choose to intentionally foul. So the first one drops, and that makes it a 7-point lead. Second one is good, hitting both at the line, and it's an 8-point game.
Just too big a deficit to come back from at this point.
And you know, disappointment starts to set in a little bit. You fought all night, just wasn't meant to be.
Here's Roach. So the home crowd happy here as they get the victory. Some good moments throughout this one, but they had the clear advantage down the stretch.
Yeah, I mean, I love the way they executed on both ends of the floor. Completely under control for the vast majority of the game. And whenever there was a misstep, they just didn't allow it to fester. And that's why they're going to walk away with the win.
And that'll do it, folks. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Steve Smith, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. As we end with the New Balance Player of the Game.